Yeah, I am mad. I just died.
Oh, he's like, calm down.
He's like steaming mad.
You should go eat your ice cream.
Yeah, you know what would be even more fun?
Fucking your mother?
Yeah, don't worry about me, guys. I just died. If you were cool, go pick that up and swing with it.
Wait, why is no one talking? And this is just getting boring. Like, we're forgetting to talk.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on because I'm dead. I'm just watching you.
Are you a spectator? Oh yeah, you are a spectator.
I'm being a spectator.
What a beast.
And now I've got to sprint all the way from spawn without dying, without a gun.
Yeah, that's what sucks about this map, though. Like when you respawn,
dude, just teleport. Just teleport down an extra bit.
You should have been. Were you spectating me right then?
Yeah.
Cause I almost. Slow. I just like crapped my pants. So I almost died, dude. If I had actually been out of ammo in my clip, like I thought I was, instead of having like that extra 10 bullets, I would have been dead. Holy shit, CJ almost got killed.
If you go through the teleport at the end, then I'll meet you there, and then we'll just run down that big hallway. You want to do that?
How many zombies are left? God damn it. Can't touch this.
Can't touch this. Carpentor.
You can touch this.
But you can touch this.
You know that guy? You can touch
this. Yeah, Family Guy. When Peter Griffin does the song and he's just like, but you can touch this.
I know some guy with that.
Yeah.
One by speed.
I'm gonna probably die anyway, so.
I see yous.
I'm just gonna run.
Yeah, go buy the PPSH quickly.
I don't have enough. I got 2k.
Oh shit! Oh yeah, you don't have enough.
I'm just gonna chuck grenades behind me as I run.
Just keep running. Whatever you do, do not stop.
Uh-oh, I'm trapped. Oh god.
No, you're not. CJ, open the fucking door.
Can't hear you.
Oh yeah.
I'll do it. I don't care. I don't have enough.
Okay. Oh fuck.
Where does that go?
Yo, kidding. Yeah.
Hey?
What? Oh, that's same kind of deal. It's the portal, and it just takes you back to like wherever.
Are we hiding down here then?
Pretty much.
I'm just gonna make. Yeah, I teleported, so I'm just gonna run.
Oh, dude, you are like so fucked.
There's only like 6 zombies behind me. No worries. I'm just run all the way to the end, take the teleport, and run all the way back.
Okay, let's pack a bunch of my PPSH. So. I'm gonna try and come and. You running back?
Yeah, I'm just trying to wait for the zombies to get to the thing. To the teleport, and then I'm gonna take it as soon as I see him. Oh, that failed badly. Fail!
Oh shit, man. We're gonna cover
for you.
No
worries, just leave me, I got a Colt only. Don't worry about it.
We're gonna cover for you down here.
Just let me die.
Whatever. Okay.
I'm used to it. I'm just having a bad game. I'm watching Chris Angel on TV. He's doing a magic. He's a magic man.
Oh, really now?
Oh, really now? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Wait, there's a way to watch someone in first person, I think.
Yeah, I just don't know how to. That'd be very helpful.
I don't know how to watch them in first person, even. What if I pressed this button? No, not that button. What if I press that button? No, not that button.
Okay, freak bag, I'll go and eat some rocks. What the? There's a zombie behind us.
You got scared.
I actually did.
You want to pack a punch your gun. I need to sprint again. I'm probably just gonna keep dying just over and over again, try and distract the zombies for a bit.
Actually, what you can do is, and once you get down here, you'll have enough to buy the Thompson. Or like the SDG or whatever on the wall up there. So you could probably do that.
Yeah, if I get down there.
That's true.
I doubt I'll make it.
Just keep running. Keep running.
No, you're not Dory.
I'm Dempsey, and you are dead. Savor my victory. Just keep running. So we're coming up because I need to buy some more ammo. So yeah, just keep going all the way down there. Oh, might be up.
Oh, I just froze for a bit. So I've got 1,500 points. Oh. How come I got more points?
Oh, because you start off with. If you have less than 1,500, when you die, then you respawn with 1,500. So, like, you know, it's kind of so you don't get stuck with a pistol for the rest of the game, kind of thing. Say you die on, like, round 20, right? And then you only have 200 points. Well, you're not really going to get much with a pistol at that point, are you?
There's two dogs down here with me.
So it gives you just as much to buy a basic gun.
Wow.
Don't worry, I'm going to get you.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
There's a dog behind you.
I have quick revive. Anything's possible with a quick revive.
You need a little revive. Hmm.
Yeah, monkeys don't work on dogs, which really sucks.
Hey, you know on Ascension, they had the little monkeys come after you?
Oh, yeah.
Wouldn't it be good if they had mini polar bears?
That'd be awesome.
Just why not? Just mini polar bears come after you. And they freeze up the machines.
That'd be completely random, but yeah.
Yeah, but if you think about it, they could freeze the machines and then they don't work, just as the monkeys destroy them.
Oh, well,
I just died.
All you have to do with the monkeys, you just have to rebuy the perk.
Yeah, but it would just freeze it out and then, yeah. See, look, I should.
So yeah, but then you would never be able to use the perk again in the game, which.
Yeah, you would. You just buy it again and it unfreezes it. Hey, there's a box here, let's use it. Bollocks. You can't use that box, can you?
No.
Oh, holy crap, I'm going to die. Oh, holy crap, I'm going to die. Oh, they're running back towards me now. Oh, damn. Oh, I have skills.
Oh, yeah, you do.
I have skills, I was just weaving in and out. God damn you, mystery box. Hey, I can pack a punch soon. Not for a while. This Thompson shit. Plus, I can't see anything.
Yeah, same here, it's all like full of. Explosion stuff.
I can't see
it. Maximo up there.
I'm gonna risk it because I'm stupid. I'm going for it.
I'll give you covering fire.
Maybe not. I'm down.
No, you're not.
Not down. I can't get through. Freaking zombies. Oh, yes. Oh.
Win.
I'm trying to get it.
Win.
This is where you chuck your grenade. Behind you. Oh, he's dead. Go for him. Just try not to get downed.
Oh, shit.
Fuck it. I'll run out there quick.
Okay, go. Get back.
You were meant to revive him in that time I ran out.
So hopefully he has more monkeys.
Don't worry.
No, I do work. Get back! Oh, wow. Run
this is possibly the luckiest game, and I still suck at it. I need to get good at this game.
That's execution.
Oh, dude, he sucks so bad, and, like, he takes the, like, piss out of me saying I'm bad, and admittedly, I'm having a bad game right now.
Oh, shit.
I just don't want to back into that teleporter.
Oh shit, I don't have my betties anymore either. Shit. Just remember that.
I'm gonna pack a punch in a minute. Your day has come to
I think I might be buying the ending.
Huh?
I think I might be buying the ending.
How much is it?
30,000.
Wow, where is it?
It's at those gates.
What gate? Oh, right, yeah. Just before the door out here. Right, I'm pack-a-punching. Cover me.
Alright.
It's alright, this ammo just up round up the top for the Thompson anyways.
Blowing chunks, hee hee.
I can't shoot, you're in the way.
Oh, whoops, you know. Shit. Actually, I'll probably get back.
I just shot like 3 bullets whilst I was holding down the trigger for like a minute.
Oh shit, I'm running out of ammo in that. Someone owes me a drink.
I'm gonna have to get some ammo from the Thompson.
I'm gonna have to get some ammo for my PPSH. Actually, you know what? No. Oh, you know what? Screw it.
Oh yeah, then. Oh, are you being serious? I couldn't buy ammo off the wall for it. Are you actually being 100% serious? So yeah, I have no ammo. I like was holding it down and I couldn't. I'm doing my bit though.
Oh shit! Screw me in the bum hole. Holy crap! There's a lot of zombies.
That's just bullshit, dude. I don't believe this.
Holy shit, dude. That's a lot of zombies. I'm fucking scared. I have no idea how I survived.
Cover me, dude. Maybe not.
I wouldn't. Look, it looks like one zombie. There's about 100. Yeah. Now you see them all.
Yeah, but no, I don't have any ammo at all. Because I went to buy it off the wall.
Why aren't you buying it earlier?
Pack punch weapon off the wall and I couldn't get it. So I'm shooting a Colt at the moment.
I hope
get a pack a punch. I probably didn't have enough to buy it off the wall, that's probably why. I think I only had 3,000. It's 4,000, isn't it? I'll be going at the end of this round then. Or should I pack a punch the Colt?
I'd pack a punch your Colt. That's what I did. It's actually pretty effective.
Hey, look.
You almost beat us. I need like 3,000 more.
Oh, well, you're gonna get it anyway.
Yeah. Looks like fucking die right now. Yeah, sure. You're just falling from my feet.
Ooh, did not see him coming.
You blow.
You're gonna get the ending in a second. You're gonna hit the teleporter?
I don't have enough.
Right now. Okay. Oh god! Wow, do we all need to be up?
I don't know.
Just in case, I guess.
Let's go. My arrival. Run away.
Oh yeah! Woohoo.
Let's see how far I can go. No! Invisible wall! No! Run farther! Look, keep running, keep running. You get stuck in an invisible wall. Keep running through it. Aww.
Oh, yeah, okay guys, we finally beat this goddamn map and I actually got the most points, so I'm officially happy.
Or look not how many kills I got
the most points and the most kills. I like getting the most kills. I just
look at the amount of kills I got though. How good is that?
And Sage is like, we butt fucked that map. Alright, so that's it for this map. Thanks for watching guys.